here I am. As you can see, I took my braids out after a month. I had a really great time with my braids, but it was time for them to go. I am actually about to head out to Brooklyn right now and get a facial. I'm really excited because it's my second time ever getting a facial, surprisingly, especially given the fact that I am really, really big on skincare and skincare is super important to me. I actually should be getting facials more often. I think facials are really important because it's necessary to meet with someone who's an actual expert, you know, someone who's a skin expert who can really get in there and give you a nice detailed, I guess, summary of what it is that you need to do with your skin and also really target specific areas. My skin has been looking pretty good lately, but the only thing is I randomly broke out last week, like on my chin and on my cheek. I always get breakouts on my cheek, but it was very surprised to have some on my chin. I'm not sure if it's maskne or if it's stress or something else, but I'm really excited to talk to the esthetician, Khadine, about it when I get down to Vedette Day Spa. So that is the name of the spa that I'm going to get my facial done. So I'm gonna head out because you know your girl is always running late. So I'm gonna make sure that I give myself enough time to actually get some parking, and I'll show you the entire experience. Let's go. So I may or may not be a little bit, I guess I'm not overdressed, right? I just have a boot on and I have my hoodie, you know, trying to be cute to get my facial, or afterwards I'm gonna be cute. All right, I need to really go playing games. Okay, so I made it to Brooklyn and it is pouring outside. Oh my gosh, that was like the most stressful drive ever. But I brought my hairbrella. You know, I want my style to last just a few more days. So I have it pinned up right now. I think I'm gonna wear it pinned up when I go inside, just because obviously she'll be doing the facial and I don't want to have my hair all over the place. So I'm just gonna put my hair in this hairbrella and run into the salon so that I can get started with my service. So we made it, and this is my esthetician, Khadine, and the owner of Vedette Spa. Yeah. So what am I? I just got in here. So
I left the robe here for you. So I just want you to remove your top, your accessories. I want your neck and shoulders to be exposed to really enjoy the whole experience. Once you're done, just lay under the blanket.
Okay. Awesome.
All right.
I can't wait. I took everything off, but of course I can't take my necklace off because my nails are too long. My fiance usually takes those off for me.
Mm-hmm.
I feel
like I should probably do the
HydraFacial.
Oh, really? Yeah. What's that? It's just nice. Deep cleansing. It's actually a HydraFacial machine. Mm-hmm. I'll show you. Yeah.
Okay.
It's really nice. It's really nice and hydrating. Okay. A lot of peptides. So there's three steps. The first step is exfoliation. Mm-hmm. It's kind of similar to maximum abrasion. And the second step is the extraction, and you'll feel like the suction.
Mm-hmm.
And the last step, you infuse the skin with hot lauric acid.
Oh.
Before I do that step, I am going to do a treatment mask.
Okay.
On your skin type.
Uh-huh.
And I may add dermaplaning. So we'll see your skin.
Ooh, yeah. Okay. Exciting. Oh my. I've wanted to do dermaplaning for a while.
Did? Okay, so perfect.
I've never done it, but I wanted to
do it.
You
want to try it? Yeah,
yes,
yeah.
Yes. Oh my gosh. Okay.
So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to put this headband on.
Okay. Yeah. I thought my little clip was going to be good enough to like help me through. I love your hair too, by the way. I was like, oh my gosh.
Yeah.
So good. So I don't usually break out,
mm-hmm.
but I broke out. I broke out last week. I don't know if it's like maskne or what, but like my chin. Mm-hmm. Right here,
oh, right there, yeah.
And then on my cheek, I got two pimples, one on each cheek.
But it's fading.
Yeah, but like, I always get on my cheek.
Same area.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It might also be because of the mask too.
Really?
Okay. Your skin looks good. The texture looks great. Mm-hmm. What do you have on your skin now?
Do it. So how often would you recommend getting facials done?
Oh, for you, I would say every 4 to 6 weeks, maybe 6 to 8 weeks.
Oh, okay.
For someone that have more like skin issues, like acne, we usually keep them like on a schedule and they'll come every 2 weeks.
Mm-hmm.
And then, if they have dark spots, melasma, then they will come like every 2 to 3 weeks, mm-hmm. 3 to 4 weeks. It really depends on what we're treating.
Okay.
But
okay.
For you, I would say like every 4 to 6 weeks, ideally like once a month if you can.
Oh,
you can. Some people can't keep up with that.
Mm-hmm.
So I would say as the season change.
Mm-hmm.
Definitely.
That's good to know. That's a good benchmark too. Like if you can't do it every month, like as a season.
Because I know some people, you know, just can't. That's totally fine, especially if you're taking care of your skin at home.
Right.
You have to take care of your skin at home. So 30-40% is what we do here, but the rest is really on you.
Yes. That's real.
The light. So this is just a physical exfoliation. No, a lot of people's concerns is, does the hair go back thicker? It doesn't.
Okay.
It's all in our DNA, so that peach fuzz hair is gonna go back exactly the same.
Okay, cool. Yeah, I'm a hairy person, so so I know I have a lot of hair on my face and my.
Oh yeah, so your skin's gonna appear brighter too.
Really? Yes. I'm excited. So tell me about your esthetician journey. When did you open up, Vedette?
So I'm gonna do business. July is gonna make it 10 years.
Congratulations!
Thank you.
Yeah.
10 years. Uh-huh. So I started because I had a passion for skin. I had a lot of skin issues, acne growing up, and we didn't have estheticians in our area. I always used to go to like the Russians and some Hispanic, but back then there was a lot of Russians. And I was like, we need someone like this in our area. So yeah. I've been in this area ever since.
That's great.
I was like, we need this.
Yep. I think that's great. That's good. You know, serving your community and doing what you love is
right,
so good.
Right. So this is a scalpel. I'm going to turn your head this way and then we'll start here.
I don't feel any.
Oh, yeah, you shouldn't. My pressure is good, right? Okay.
Oh, so this is the hair from my face?
This is a dead skin and a little bit of peach fuzz here.
Oh, yes, my mustache is all gone.
Okay. So this is going to sting a little bit.
And what's this?
Well, this is called a blueberry detox from and peel. So I like to do this after because it helps remove more of the dead skin. It has lactic acid in it. It's all natural. It just gives like a really nice glow.
How would you classify my skin?
It's a combination, but I feel like some areas it might be a little sensitive.
Okay, all right. That's good to know, because I've never considered it to be sensitive, but I guess I should, you know, be more mindful of that.
Well, not as far as the products, but just pressure, exfoliation.
Yes, I'm glad. Okay, so I did do it right. I figured my skin was combination, so I'm glad I got it right.
And if you are breaking out, then it's definitely either something that you're eating, that, you know, that time of the month also.
Okay.
Try the pressure. It doesn't hurt, right?
No, it's fine. And so what is this right here?
So this is the first step of the HydraFacial, which is exfoliation. extraction.
Okay.
This is just prepping the skin for the extraction.
Oh, okay. Okay. And so when you say extractions, what exactly?
So I'm doing the first extraction with the actual HydraFacial. So it's a suction, and then I'll go in just to go in certain areas if it's a little bit deeper.
Okay.
Like here.
Like there's nothing in there.
All right, so now I'm gonna do it.
So what's this?
Oh, this is hyaluronic acid. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna like saturate your skin with this.
Okay, great. And so this is my skin after looking good. So Khadine, the service was amazing.
My skin, you enjoyed it.
Yeah, my skin feels really good and I'm really excited, and I definitely feel like I need to come more often because this was a great treatment. I've had a facial before and I don't feel like it was as like detailed when I did it. So I felt like you really were like targeting specific areas, which was really, really nice. And you gave me like great feedback like on my skin and stuff. So I really appreciate it. I appreciate it. So thank you so much.
Thank you for having me.
Well, thank you for having me. Oh, and guys, we are like giggling like crazy because we found out that our birthday is on the exact same
day.
So we are both Virgos, September 1st. Yes. We gotta get you a Virgo in your life.
Right.
So, yes. All right. Well, I'm gonna get dressed now, but awesome. All right. Thank you so much. Bye.